Izanagi!
Hey there, guys, welcome back to Let's Play Persona 4. So in the last part, we got Yosuke's persona evolved to looking like the worst version of Susanoo I've seen in any media ever. And I even then went up, looked previous, let me rephrase that sentence came out wrong. I later went out and looked for previous Shin Megami Tensei versions of Susanoo, and they're all way cooler than this version. I just don't like it. Let's just take a look one more time to remind people who didn't watch last time. Look at this stupid design. And I lied. Its golden design is not much better. It's better. But it's not much better. I don't like it. Nope. Regardless, though, we also got some social links done. And, in fact, we will be completing one possibly right here. If I think this is the final one with Dojima. Let's see here. Is it? Are we totally tying the familial knot? Spent time talking with Dojima. I guess not. So, I guess we have, a couple more probably with him because of the fact that when we answered his questions last time, A, we didn't have a persona which boosted his stuff, and B, we didn't answer all his questions with three things. Today's health and sports day, so you have the day off. That is such a weird, petty holiday, but you know what? I ain't even mad, dog. That's cool. I'll take it. So it's Monday. What can we do on a Monday without no school? I mean, if this was real life, I'd just play video games. I mean, you know, whatever. So, actually, it's funny. I finally got a job at work. So, a summer job. So, it'll be, thankfully, the hours aren't too bad. So, I'll actually be able to keep playing my games and stuff. And won't have to worry. That was the problem with the tree farm. Was just I'd come home so exhausted. But that's not the case now. I'm working at Chuck E. Cheese. And I'm just in training right now. So you might hear me for a couple days be like, oh yeah, it's fine, and then eventually you'll go to, oh god, I'm dying. But for now, it's totally cool. Honestly, there's worse jobs I could have got. Like the tree farm again. I don't ever want to go back there. That place was the worst. That place was like, out of all the whole things where it's like, oh yeah, you know, you just gotta get your job done and whatever. It's like, man, I was actually having terrible, terrible thoughts to myself when I was doing that. If you can catch my drift. So, is there like no one just chilling around? Can we not do any social links on a day like today? I mean, Yosuke might be here, but we're not going to talk to Yosuke. Because we don't want another... Yeah, no, we don't want another Yosuke social link. We don't need that. Why would we do that? That's like... Now that we've maxed out the social link, we don't ever have to talk to him again. But I don't see anyone. And if that's the case, like... What are we to do? These are the worst days. We gotta find someone with a little exclamation mark. Maybe because it's health and sports day, everyone's taking it off, you know? It's like, all right, Mr. Cat, what's up, man? Keep feeding this cat. Give it the Genji Ayu. I don't know if that's a rare one or whatever. Seems very relaxed. Maybe you should come back and feed it again. Maybe you should get a job. Young woman, so painful. I saw something I shouldn't have seen. What happened? That idol Risakujikawa was walking in with Naoto-san. They seemed close. How horrible. Idols are so mean. I can't compete with her. They even go to... What are you even talking about? I don't get it. That's weird. What is that even supposed to mean? Hasn't the rumor spread that Naoto's a girl? And by rumor, I mean truth? Is anyone at the school? Can we just hop into the school and see everyone there like it'd be a normal day? No. School's closed. Wow. What is even today gonna be? I can't even think of anything to really do. Just even trying to think. I guess we could go and check out the, No, I don't want to do the bonus boss just yet. Ah, whatever, let's go do... Oh, wait. Bus stop. It's the bus stop. You have no reason to use the bus right now. So is there just literally nothing to do? My birthday... Oh, birthday. Whatever. Birthday stuff. Is there a book? There's a poster. Farewell to Man. Transcend your new destiny. That's what it says. Seems to be the last one. We have books that we have to read still. Like The Ramen Way. I really want to... Let's go home and read. We have nothing else to do. Like... Whatever. It won't be a wasted day, would it? If we go back and read? It won't say... Because it said if you go back, you'll... Let's see here. We never click this option, so we'll check out around our house. What's up here? Oh, right, there was the one thing up here that we could do. Well, here's a cat. Here's a cat. Will you pet it? Spend the day with the cat? Now we're gonna leave it alone for now. Wasn't there something else? Like, what were you again? Listen, this is horrible. My mother-in-law said my... What was that? That's what she said to me. Oh, right, that would bring my courage up. How's my courage right now? Okay, so let's see here. What is, how are my stats even? I think courage, isn't that like my lowest one? Yeah, my courage is like right there with my lowest one. So yeah, let's grab a courage boost. Oh, I can't. Oh, that sucks. I lost that opportunity. Dog doesn't look healthy. That's not good at all. Well, whatever. It'll become evening when you return home. Well, shoot. Then whatever. Pet the cat. There's nothing else to do. Pet it? Yeah, sure. Spend the day with the cat. I didn't know if you said no to the other one, it would do it. That sucks. Wait, isn't our expression max? Well, I wasted the day anyway. This is the best LP of Persona 4 ever. Welcome back. Okay, Dojimer, let's do our thing.
Hey.
Hey, you, what's up? You bored? Yeah, totally. Let's have a seat. Now, will we do it? Or is this going to be another... Okay, so we got another time. Okay, there we go. Once more. And then we'll be done with him. And never have to speak to him again. Finally, my dream has come true. Just kidding. I like him as a character. Like, he's a really good character. All the characters in this game are great. Hey, Chie, my girlfriend. How's it going? Oh, right. I guess I should have been studying. We should do a study session with everyone after school. We're on the same boat, right? Let's help each other. Yeah, let's help each other. That's right, help each other. Okay, so what if I'm more on the being helped side than the helping others side? Oh, that's fine. Help those of us who are academically challenged. I'll invite everyone. That's actually a good idea to bring up all our ranking stuff and team building and all that jazzy stuff. Is this a class thing? Yep. Miss Sofu. It's about the French dynasty. I did not even know there was a French dynasty. French dynasty warriors, let's do it. I'm going to spend a little time covering the king who served during the golden age of the Bourbon dynasty, Louis XIV. Known as one of the more prolific rulers in France, he's also remembered for his famous line, "I am the state." His achievements turned France into one of Europe's most prestigious nations, earning him the title of the Sun King. Oh my god, when did this happen? Why is it actually super cool? He excelled in politics, and he's the one responsible for building the Palace of Versailles. So the Sun King certainly left his mark in history, but he also had a interesting personal quirk. Yeah, let's see what it is. What could it be? What's his personal quirk? What part of his physical appearance was the Sun King Louis XIV most concerned about? His misaligned teeth, his height, his weight. I'm gonna go with his misaligned teeth. Nope, he was concerned about his height. He wore shoes with an extra 8 cm heel that he specifically ordered his wig. The wig alone was astonishing. Oh my gosh. He wore a hat with gorgeous feathers that was... Oh my goodness. Knowing that, doesn't it make you identify with him a little? Even though he was a monarch, he was still human. So midterms start at the end of this week. Don't forget to review. I'll try not to. I'm totally gonna. I mean, at least now I know most of these answers now. I'm not super worried. I feel like at the beginning of the game, it's something you need to get, you know, really good at. But it's like, now it's just okay. Hey, we're having a group event.
Oh, hi, Nanako-chan. Hi, Teddy.
I'm going to turn on my TV.
Hey, greetings to you.
I can barely hear it.
Greetings to you. Looks like you're having fun.
Yo.
Wow, everyone's here. So many people.
I just realized everyone's back in their good outfits. I like that.
Why did everyone come here? Exam study group. Times like these, I'm jealous of Teddy.
Come on now. Let's start with proving the trigonometric identities.
Oh god, I know what that is, and oh god, I don't want to even think about that. Oh, my sister recently was talking to me about sine, cosine, and tangent, and I was like, I don't remember any of that.
Jumping straight into math.
It's like supper, you know, eat the disgusting stuff first, have the good stuff after.
Ours is the section on trig functions, right? The one where we find the area of a triangle given two sides and...
Two sides and an angle, yep.
Huh? You find the area of a triangle with... You know, that thing. Base by height by two.
That's only for right angle triangles.
If you don't mind, shall I teach you?
Right? Frick, I don't know, man.
Oh, are you as smart as I thought? Could you, lend me a hand, too?
Oh, I wouldn't know where to begin with second year's subjects.
What's up with that? Useless after all.
Don't call me useless!
I think I've figured out what buttons to push to get Naoto-kun riled up. You're pretty cute when you're angry.
What are you talking about?
Man, Yosuke is a piece of garbage, isn't he? The more I play this game, the more I'm like, you know, he's kind of trash. Like, in every, like, his number of awesome moments went from, you know, a good number to, no, he's kind of trash really quickly.
That's it. I quit. This just ain't my thing. To hell with the exams. It's time for my animal crackers.
Time for animal crackers. What?
Oh, can I have some too? I want to find the penguin.
What even is this game, man?
Hands off the penguin. It's mine.
Like, the part that gets me is if this was just written with a Japanese dub, I'd be laughing a little bit. But the fact that we have Troy Baker going like, hell with this, I want my animal crackers, is hilarious.
Forget it, I can't think.
Teddy says he doesn't know who he is. That's so weird.
My life on this side is really fun. But the more I feel that way, the more I want to know who I really am. I've surfed the net, read manga, watched TV. I even went to a place called the library, but I still can't find anything about me.
I didn't get that pun until he said it. And then I read what it said, because I just saw library. And then I heard him say it and read it again. And it was like a bullet straight through the chest, that sort of sharp pain that came suddenly, quickly. But then you sort of smile and laugh.
Dude, I'd be surprised if you did.
Still, I'm starting to get an idea.
An idea?
Whoa, isn't this your first time sharing a theory about yourself?
I lived in that other world. That world was my reality. But now, I have a feeling that it was born from the minds of people on this side. And over in that place, filled with shadows, I think I was some sort of special being.
A special being?
I don't remember anything from back then, though. Maybe it's that amnesia thing I read about in a book the other day.
It's true. There are some aspects of the other world that make it seem as though it's rooted in human thoughts. Still, there's no point in applying the principles of logic and deduction to a place like that. But the fact that you existed in such a world from the beginning adds credibility to your theory. There is little doubt that you are a special being on the other side. If you yourself know nothing about it, perhaps it's true that part of your memory is missing. Tell me, what is the earliest memory you can call to mind?
It's from a while ago. I've always lived there, as far as I could tell. Then it started to get noisy, so when I happened to bump into Sensei and Yosuke, I asked them to do something about it.
I see. If you've always been on that side, you'd have no sense of time or days.
Oops, that's right. Nanako-chan's completely clueless about all this.
I just realized Nanako-chan's there too. She's probably super weirded out.
I'm sorry, Nanako-chan. We didn't mean to leave you out.
Hey! I think Teddy must be a king.
Oh, is that why he wears a crown and dancing all night? That would explain a lot.
I read in a story that a king was all alone inside a forest because of a bad guy's curse. Isn't that what happened to you, Teddy?
A king? Well, when you put it that way, it sounds about right.
Teddy? A king?
Oh, here it comes, guys.
I can see him wearing a cape!
Oh my god, he actually does wear a cape too and is dancing all night out. That's amazing, that's a great callback.
Sheesh, Yukiko, you go into laughing fits in front of anyone now.
Can we not talk about Teddy being a king?
Why does that depress you suddenly?
Huh? What's with that face?
Yeah, I don't get it.
Teddy really was a king. There were all these other kings too, and we all...
Hey, he's talking about what happened at the club.
Oh! Right.
Quiet, you! Not in front of Nanako-chan.
Everyone left their seats to go buy drinks with Nanako.
Am I really a king?
Bro, you're a king in my heart. Maybe so.
If I'm a king, I'll get to smooch girls every day!
You know, he's not far off from the truth when we look at King Louis XIV. Teddy is smirking. You feel your social link? Nope.
I have this fuzzy feeling that I'll find out sooner or later with your help, Sensei.
There we go. Wow, no, that was the quick... Oh, God, it's a dark room in that flash. I forgot about that. No, we're getting Teddy's really quickly, actually. That's incredible. Cool. What can you do now in battle? You can now cure ailments.
Big bro! Teddy! Is melon soda okay?
Yo, give me anything melon flavor. That's my favorite. I had watermelon-flavored bubble tea just a few days ago. And I put coconut jelly instead of tapioca. Oh my god, guys, melon everything is great. I've heard melon bread is the most amazing thing too. I gotta try that. Melon everything, guys. I'm such a melon fan. Okay, no joke. When I was in school as a kid, there was a teacher who brought in, we had a substitute teacher, and he was like, oh yeah, I'll bring you kids some candy because you've been so good. And I actually, being like the little contrarian that I am, I went up to him and I'm like, I don't eat candy. I was that kid, right? So he's like, okay, what do you eat? And I'm like, cantaloupe. The dude the next day brought me a whole cantaloupe to bring home. On the bus home, I had a Safeway bag full of cantaloupe, like a full cantaloupe. And my mom's like, where did you get this cantaloupe? And I'm like, my teacher gave it to me. She's like, why did the teacher give you a cantaloupe? And I'm like, oh, it's because, you know, I was such a good kid and I didn't want to eat candy. I remember that substitute teacher. He was like a 20-something blonde guy with like short hair and glasses. And you could tell he was just trying his hardest. And man, he was the best. Subnautico. Nanako's not doing anything. Let's see, are we gonna actually finish Nanako's social link right now? I feel like we might. Let's see. This looks like it is. I got a phone call from Dad. He's coming home. Well, that's good. Let's make dinner together, big bro. There's a lot to do today. Nanako is more cheerful than usual, thank God. When at the beginning of the game, she was just miserable. I bought a bunch of dishes, pickled radish, and veggies at Juness. Big bro, can you make a salad? Sure thing. I eat salad for breakfast. That's true.
Huh?
But it's dinner time right now. Nanako looks like you're puzzled. We have to... I just like that because it's true for me. I freaking love salads. I'll eat it for every meal. We have to start eating our vegetables from now on. A well-balanced diet is important. That's why I just eat salad all day. Nanako confidently repeats as if she's heard it from somewhere else.
My teacher said that families help each other. After Mom died, Dad and me have both been lonely, but... But I have Dad! And I need to do my best so Dad doesn't feel lonely either! You're my family, too. So let's work hard together.
Don't strain yourself. Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
Nanako looks really happy. Just, again, I eat salads for breakfast. Oh, yeah.
I'm giving this to you.
Oh, what is it? We got the family picture. Oh, yo, it has Nanako and her parents in it. That's good. Dad made extra copies. You're family, too, so you should have a family picture. Let's get a picture of you and me and Dad all together one day. Giggle.
I love you, Big Bro.
Oh, guys. I just felt that right in my soul. Like a warm fire. God, am I tearing up, or is that just the allergy stuff I put in my eyes? You feel a warm sense of love from Nanako. You feel... Oh my god, that's the best. That time I knew it was coming, so it didn't hurt my eyes. Also, I'm too busy crying. Oh, cool. So which persona can we get with this one? I love how that's the first thing my mind jumps to. Sarausha. Ooh, interesting. That's probably like level 80-something, though. It's like we're not going to get to that anytime soon. Max level. Justice Max. By mastering Justice, you can now find Scourge of Evil. Ooh, that's a good name. Oh yeah, we should do the thing. You prepared dinner with Nanako. You ate salad for breakfast.
I'm home.
Hey, what's up, Dejima?
Welcome home!
Yeah. Oh man, what's wrong with you? I made dinner with Big Bro today. We made salad and salad. I see. Good work, Nanako. Go wash your hands. Hurry, sit down. She's really cheerful. I'm sure it's thanks to you. Daddy, Big Bro, hurry. Let's eat then. Aw, yo, family dinner's the best. I say it's today I just went out and bought supper. The three of you sat around the table and enjoyed each other's company. That was adorable. 10 out of 10. I wonder if there's after events and stuff. I feel like I almost want to do it with Nanako one more time, just so I can see to make sure. We'll see. Oh, you can. Morning. Yeah, exams and stuff. You know, lately, whenever we've been over there, I've been wondering. Does it feel like you've seen those shadows before? Are you making a joke about recolors? When we fought robots and stuff, they look like they're out of some anime, right? Doesn't that bother you? Now that you mention it, yeah, it's a little weird. Remember how our other selves had, like, those logos like a TV show? Maybe it's, like, the same reason as to why the shadows look like they're something from the TV. Teddy said before that the other world is related to our minds somehow. People who watch the Midnight Channel believe it's a TV show, and we treat it... as that our world as something inside the TV, so maybe that's why. Or is it because all of us have had our brains soaked in television since we were kids? Wow, yeah. I can't help watching Hong Kong action movies whenever they're on TV. Those are the best, just straight kung fu movies. As a kid, I was just like, whatever. You know, but now I'm like, yo, just put on a kung fu flick and it's awesome, and we'll do it. Oh, another one. This equation, you can figure out the center of gravity. Oh god, more math. Why would anyone need to find a center of gravity in real life anyways? Well, maybe we'll find the center of your face because it's so weird. Gross. It's so tiring coming up with stuff for exams. All I want to do is go home and play with my stocks. Even 1 yen makes a difference in the world of stocks. So addicting too, I gotta start saving more money. Speaking of 1 yen, I've got an interesting fact for you. I'll pick Satanaka-san. No, Hukun, that's me. How much do you think it costs to make a 1 yen coin? I'm gonna say 2 yen. You gave the answer you think is correct. Correct, it costs... Oh, nice, yeah, that's what I thought. Because I heard something like it takes 2 cents to make a 1 cent coin. Correct, it costs about 2 yen for every 1 yen coin to be made. It's so inefficient. By the way, the cost of making coins and bills decreases as the value increases. Money isn't free after all. Okay, that's interesting. Good to know. You gave the answer you think is correct. No, the correct answer. Knowledge has increased. Cool. Yeah, because I think with pennies and stuff, they were, you know, taking up so much. And nowadays, in Canada, we don't even have pennies anymore. And that's something I don't think a lot of people even know. Like, Canada doesn't use pennies anymore. We've removed them from circulation. And you know, all they had to do was, you look like you have a side quest, because you're the unique NPC. Better get some food. Okay, no, test time, right. What was I saying? Yeah, so they basically, at Tim Hortons, stopped giving out pennies, and from that, in about a couple months, there was no more pennies in Canada. Like, straight up, Tim Hortons was what they used to totally get pennies going and stuff. Do you have a thing we can do, Nanako? Or Naoto? Let's see, why don't we go to the other world? Why don't we investigate? Fine, let's go. We'll just see what's there, if there's anything. I doubt it. But it's something. We'll just go there, take a look. Make sure there actually is nothing. If there's no event upon walking in, then I think there's a problem. Well, we'll just confirm the situation, actually. Because I don't want to waste the day. Oh, because it's raining, that's why. Mateo was a copycat, and the true killer was somewhere different. Does that mean we're back to where we started? Not necessarily. With each crime he commits, his motives become clear. Okay, so yeah. You know what I'm going to do? I'm actually going to go get the meatball, see if I can finish that now. Because that's what I can do on a rainy day. Also, they're just going on. We must be mindful of the Midnight Channel. Okay, that works to me. Go back to town. Yeah, no need to waste the day. Because, I mean, like, yeah, I could go into the TV and do stuff there. And I really should be doing... I don't think I'm going to finish the Margaret Kraut quest by the end of the game. So, I mean, maybe. We'll have to see. I'll try later. But, I mean, I want to get those stats up and try and unlock stuff. Can I go to the bus stop anywhere? Let's see here. This is the bus stop. You have no reason to use the bus stop. Did we re-get those job positions? I should go look at that. That's probably a good idea. Make sure I actually have all those jobs that I can actually do. So, you know. Let's see here. Bulletin board. Several jobs. What do we got? The other ones were hospital janitor. Wait, what did it... Oh, wait. What? Hospital janitor. You've already accepted this job. Go to the hospital from your house on Wednesday, Thursday, or Friday nights. Okay, we can check that. Did we get tutor? Okay, tutor. Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday night. Boost your expression. We can do that. Yeah. I think that's another one. To meet this job's requirements, your understanding must be saintly. You decide to improve your understanding. Okay, so, well, we'll now go and do this to grab our understanding higher. Cool. Rainy day challenge. Let's do this. Spend time. Eat the beef bowl. Let's beef it up, my brothers. Brother. The ramen way and all that good stuff. Let's see here. I wonder if we'll ever actually be able to beat it, or if you need it to be, like, totally maxed out. Let's see here. Oh, we're eating it faster, it looks like. Oh, let's see here. Okay, understanding, knowledge, courage, diligence. You're unable to finish it still. Our understanding has increased. Our knowledge has increased. Our diligence has increased. Well, that didn't do anything. We went home. Let's see if we can finish up with a Dojima. And then we still got to make the Gundam. Oh, he's not here. I went shopping today. Fridge is full of food. There's a delivery for you. Oh, right. Our mega boots. It's the nice... Or nice shoes. Not mega boots. We should go do the prize stickers. I always forget about that. Oh, my God, guys. I'm the worst. So, we got sleep near. Oh, my God. Look at those stats. Evade physical medium. An expensive knockoff of a more popular brand. Yo. That's some good stuff. I'll take that. What do we got in here, though? You open the fridge. Variety of food. Make lunch for tomorrow? Sure. Why not? What do we got? Let's see here. Surprisingly, you have the ingredients to make croquettes. I only know about that from Kill la Kill. You decided to make croquettes. You put flour, egg, then panko, and then how hot should the oil be? Yo, do that on high. You got it to be freaking deep fried. It's frying well. We got the crispy croquette. We got 3 bait. Nice. Does that auto advance? Oh yeah, it does. Ah well. We got exams coming up. I'm not looking forward to them. You overhear students talking. About what? Midterms start tomorrow, but I feel so lazy. I can't believe you're so hardcore with studying for exams. You know what? Midterm exams are actually crazy important because you'd be surprised at how much they're actually worth. Why did... Apple, go away. Go away, Apple. I don't care about syncing. No. Stop that. By the way, would you not say the word lazy around me, especially this early in the morning? Oh yeah. After exams, we have the Culture Festival. There are more first years this year, so the festival could be more fun than it was last year. I'd love a culture festival or something. Actually, we had that at my old high school, where it was like, there was a culture day, where every nation set up a station, and from there, you were actually able to, try food from every station, and I tried haggis, and it's not bad. So we can have lunch with any of these people who are already all evolved, or we could grab... as I give it to Kanji. Kanji seems like a coquette dude. Plus, I want to get his social links and stuff. Let's see here. Yasugami High Roof. You ate lunch with Kanji. You ate crispy croquettes together.
This stuff's awesome!
Nice! Well, Mom can't cook this well. Might make my school lunches? You enjoyed lunch, that's good. You feel your relationship will become closer. I mean, we probably didn't even need that because we're in early phases with him, but that's fine. It's still good to have for sure. Right, but it's the afternoon now. Kashigawa. So there's a teacher here who tried to put a problem on the test involving a student's bust waist hip measurements. I won't say who, but isn't that just wrong? I mean, who cares about a high school girl's measurements? It would have been... I mean... She's not coming from a bad angle here, but at the same time she kinda is, when she says, it would've been more interesting if they were mine, huh? Organic species, thank you for completely just driving that subject on a penny around the corner. Organic species grow because it's necessary for both survival and reproduction. We could say the same thing about cute little plants, too. Yukun, since our eyes just met. Hi. That's me. What happens to plants when you touch them? Nothing. I don't know. Does it speed up their growth? I almost think it slows down. You gave the answer to things correct. Couldn't you put yourself in the plant's shoes? The answer is that'll accelerate the growth. When plants feel pressure, they discharge a hormone. Oh my god, really? Hence, by talking to or petting a plant, it'll bloom flowers more quickly. This process is called Okay, I'm actually going to try this. Thigmomorphogenesis. Thigmomorphogenesis. Maybe humans work in the same way. You can giggle. I remember that. Okay, so that's good to know. I mean, at this point, I'm not super worried about my knowledge, but that's like... That kind of sucks that I missed that. Cool. Class have ended. So we have midterms tomorrow, so I'm actually going to probably end it here because that whole thing leads to a super long sequence. And it's like 10 o'clock and I'm actually really tired because allergies, my god, they kill me. So we'll get to Dojima next time, guys. Thank you all for watching. See you then. Ciao.